fortunately, I was able to come back to this place. And today we're leaving back to Conus. Waiting to go to Maxima. She got locked out. We forgot a card, so we're going to the balcony to get the card. Because we need our discounts at Maxima. Achoo, got the card. We're ready to go. All righty. This time it will be enjoyable. The next time we walk this way, it's not going to be so enjoyable because we'll have 30 tons of luggage with us. So anyways, today's the day we're going to Palanga. Vita's packing her kite light, which in a second's not going to be kite light anymore. But,
look at that. It's just amazing.
The blue monkey's pretty much all ready to go there with not everything. I'm leaving quite a bit behind. We're only going to be gone 3 days. Do I have any pink in my teeth? So yeah, after a week, this bed here at the Apple, it became uncomfortable again to me. I don't know if just getting old or just too fat or what, but yeah. And there's the Apple. So I gotta say, they did upgrade our TV for us, which is a real gem. They gave us this huge TV, which we hardly ever watch. And I should have brought actually my Fire Stick because I could have plugged it right in and watched it, but that's all right. We're surviving without it. As you see, it's very sunny out today. High is supposed to be around 78 and low in the 50s at night, so I think we're going to be fine. Yeah. And there's still a chance of me taking a Baltic shower, but not as extreme because it's not as cold as it was.
But
last time. Oh yeah, the water's still cold. We're not going to go swimming in the Baltic Sea. Stuff it up, baby.
Čia man dar reikia momenėlį kišti. Ai, čia filmuoja. Va, pamojuokit, vaikai, visi ruošiamės į kelionę, į Palangą. Va, ateitis kums greitas. Nėra? Ką?
O tai kokio tas
jau
čia dabar
pakonkas? Labai svarbu. Viva Palanga.
Tu uždaryk, palauk. Labas.
Palauk.
Tai turite išmokti žaisti šachmatais, vaikai, kad čia galėtumėt dėti.
Ačiū labai. O dar pat norėčiau garsius tam paprašyti paleisti šeštąją dainą. Ir tai bus pirma. tai bus daina. Jie vieno Lietuvos balso mokytoja. Ir tai bus daina vieno iš Lietuvos balso mokytojo, Donato Montvido. Ar žino Donato Montvido?
Taigi, galbūt jis išgirs, galbūt neišgirs.
Bet jis šito dainą tikrai žino.
That doesn't look like swimming to me.
Huh?
Hey, you don't look like you're swimming.
We're good. Mental, yeah. Mm. I'm waiting until all the people will leave. So I'm gonna go back.
Yeah, we should.
Are you cold?
Sakai jums šaltas.
Yes. No.
No?
No.
Yes? So if you hear that alarm going off, it's been going off in this building up here for like an hour and a half now, and nobody's done squat about it. I don't know if they're working on it or what, but it doesn't appear. But hopefully everything's okay and nobody's lost any property or anything like that. What's your take on it? No comment. Well, wouldn't you know, I come back to Lithuania to go to this wax museum and it's closed.
Wax melted.
Made it all the way back to check it out. Doors locked, building empty. I just need to find out where they moved everything so I can go visit it. Yes. No, I haven't gotten any skinnier since last video of this place. But I don't think I've gotten much fatter either. But that's alright. At least I'm consistent about my weight, I guess. Yeah. Everything's okay. It's nice here now because everybody left the weekend. Very busy. And now it's back to normal. Thank you. Very good, very good. Part of my video a couple of years ago was lost walking down here. When the next day I went home and just deleted everything accidentally and lost a couple of terabytes of information. So yeah, I was kind of down on myself, but you know, I had to be, because the footage I had from this place a couple of years ago was pretty good. But now, I'm back to take some more footage. 2 years later, even though I still have slightly a little bit more footage left that I did salvage from the last trip. It's a beautiful walk through here. And it's right parallel to the Baltic Sea on the left. And it's a nice walk. A lot of birds. And today there are not very many people because everybody is at work today. It's Monday. It was a big weekend though. So now it's back to normal where we can enjoy it for today. And then we're going back to Konas tomorrow, which will be Tuesday. And then we still have 1 week left before we go back home and have to on our next vacation.
Ruošiamės vakarienei.
Like a drone to fly over. Bread, good bread.
Elzės.
Type of the bread.
Yeah,
Elzės
bread.
Elzės. They look like they're so happy to be in the video. So we have butterfish, we have calamari, we have...
Aš visą nesupriaušiu, laipsnis. Galbūt, oh, we have to Google now. The fish. It's a butterfish, yeah?
Yeah, butterfish.
Yes, here.
We're gonna check it out.
It's like a...
It's like butter.
Calamari, well,
yeah. Yeah, calamari. It's good stuff. I get beer straight from Konas. Today will probably be the hottest day so far that we've been here. It's supposed to be pretty damn hot. I don't know if the bus we're going to be in will have AC or not, but it's supposed to have Wi-Fi. So I could go live on Facebook the whole way back to Konas. She's shaking her head, saying no. huge Doric Vartus.
Close the gate.
Close the gate, it says. Thank you. That's true. I'm just getting ready to leave Palanga. Waiting on the bus. Ah. I'm gonna send my drone up.
There goes the drone.
There it goes. Come back. I miss you.